Hello and welcome to my channel, or welcome back if you've already seen my face before. So I made a TikTok about this thing right here. In case you don't know what it is, it's basically a CD player, and it's very popular in the K-pop community. And when I was trying to use it, I was literally struggling so hard with trying to get the clock feature and the alarm clock feature. And I have not seen any videos on how to use it except for how to just turn it on. And so yeah, so I'm making this for people who have this and don't know how to use it and want to learn how to use it, because it is more than just a CD player. To my surprise, I thought I was just buying a CD player, but no, it has Bluetooth, it can connect to the radio. It's got an alarm clock. There's a couple other features on it too, but I'm just gonna go over whatever I just mentioned in hopes that if you bought this, you can get used to it and you can use it properly. But so basically, disclaimer, this is only for the Astro Nord player. So if you buy it off of some other website, I have no idea if this is gonna be the exact same. Hopefully it does. If they're not, oh wow. I posted a TikTok. I will insert the TikTok. You might have seen it because it's got 64,000 likes. Whoa, that's crazy. I know. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you how to use it. So let's talk pricing. So like I said, I bought this off of astronord.com. Astronord.com. I will leave it in the description below if anyone is curious about it and wants to buy one for their own, because honestly, it's really cute. Like, name a cute CD player these days. I can never find one, but I gave in and I bought this one. Flat price, US dollars, $62. I paid $8.99 for shipping because I wanted the tracking number for it. It's cheaper if you don't, the shipping is cheaper if you don't buy the tracking information. But personally, after, I feel like I've mentioned this in 5 million other videos, after some online thievery, I have decided to buy tracking numbers. And so I paid a total of $70.99. It also gives you the option for the plug, you know, to plug in. If you're in the US, you get the US plug. If you're in Asia or the UK, bam. So yeah, I got the international track shipping, which was $8.99. So I ordered it March 21st. It was shipped out the next day. And then I got it April 10th. I think it took like a little bit more than 3 weeks. Maybe not even, but yeah, so that's it. I'm not gonna go into detail. I'm not gonna do an unboxing of it. Basically, if you're like me and you wanna plug it into the wall, it comes, the cord is attached to it and it comes with a box. You can mount it on the wall if you'd like. This stand was confusing to me. I did not know how to get it. Cause it was so confusing. Cause it's like, I believe this is how it comes in the packaging. It took me like a good few minutes to figure it out. What? Pull it up. This soft part is what you want the thing resting against, and then this like Y shape, you can just spread it out. I usually just do it all the way. This is to go like on top of your desk or nightstand. And then you can do this part to adjust how tall you want it to sit. But yeah, you can mount it on your wall. I will be taking it with me to college. So when you get it, this is what it looks like. It has this covering the laser thing. And I know it's, I don't really get it, but basically the laser reads the CD. I don't know how else to explain it. And this comes before you plug this in and you plug it into the wall. You need to take this thing off So take it off. You also want to make sure it literally says you do not touch that thing. Don't touch it.
Don't touch it.
I know we all want to touch things when it says do not touch, but do not touch. So I'm just going to put in this CD, oof, Map of the Soul 7 from BTS. Stream 8 by IU and Suga. As soon as you plug this thing in, it's going to turn on and I will demonstrate. So I'm going to plug it into the wall and it's going to make a noise to signal. It just worked. My thing just worked. Okay. So hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this. But I forgot to mention, it came with the remote as well, so that's kind of cool. If you press the pause, it stops the music, but the CD keeps spinning. You don't want to interrupt it, because this is spinning pretty fast. And also for anyone who's curious, you can hear it spinning, but it's got this blue light, so that's how you know it's on. And you can basically keep it plugged into the wall, and you can turn it off and on. There's buttons at the top. There's no off and on button. You could just plug that, or you could pull this, but I like the remote. So if you press the power button that's right here, you can't see, but that signals that it turns off. And then this is the cord that they say you could just pull to turn it on. I don't really pull it. I guess we should. Nothing happened. Maybe I need to turn it on. Wait, what? Pull the cord to power on or off. So you have to kind of pull hard. That's the noise of it reading the CD. See, I don't like that. You have to pull hard. That's why I just use the remote. I think the remote does not come with batteries. You need, don't break your nail. You need two AAA batteries for the remote, which I think is definitely worth it if you need to go out and buy batteries. But I'm gonna show you that you can do Bluetooth and radio. But basically, this is the manual. The only thing that this wasn't helpful for was the clock and alarm clock setting. Let's see, I'll turn it back on. But basically, yeah, when you turn it on and it read the laser, you can hear it move back and forth reading. It's kind of scary, but I promise it's not broken unless it's like screeching or something. But so basically, so at the top, there's a mode button. So you can see that it says pause right there. You can click the mode button, USB, SD, this is for radio. So that's, yeah, you can adjust to the radio in your local area, and then Bluetooth, bam, this is what we want. But when you first turn it on, it'll give you the option, and it's just going to say CD player. That's all it's going to say, is it's going to say CD player. So now, we're going to go Spotify. So yeah, you can just click mode at the top. So if you want to go to the radio, it says FM/channel, I'm assuming. Bluetooth. Oh, so you gotta give it a sec. Okay, so you get that. So I showed you Bluetooth, I showed you radio. Those are like probably the big ones. I haven't tried out USB mode because obviously the cord, you can unplug it from the box and you can plug it into something else, like I would assume like your computer or something. But yeah, CD mode, you just press, all the buttons are like on the remote, you just press CD. That usually signals that it's gonna play the CD. So I'll show you what it sounds like when you press the button to switch the song. You can hear the laser like adjust itself. Personally, I would not, because I would just let the CD play. I would just let it play and do its thing. I don't wanna risk messing it up, especially considering And then, obviously, when you're just playing this in the background, you don't really realize how fast it goes by. So you can set it to repeat the CD. When you like, if you want the CD to just keep replaying, if you press the repeat button on the remote, I'm gonna drop this, it'll say,
repeat one, repeat all, shuffle play, normal play.
So, pretty self-explanatory. Okay, so now we're gonna get into the clock part, because this was the most frustrating part for me that I could not figure out. Like, it took forever. But so basically, this CD player runs on military time, which basically means instead of 12 hours, like, you know, 12 a.m. to 12 p.m. and then 1 p.m. to 12 a.m. it's just hour 1 or 0 through 24. So basically it means midnight is So midnight is 0 o'clock and 12. 12 in the afternoon is 12. And then 1 in the afternoon is 13. But okay, so now I gotta figure out the clock again, because I'm telling you, it took so long. The instructions in here were not helpful. Like, I had to like just constantly click stuff. So yeah, the clock button at the bottom of the remote, that is how you're gonna do all that ish, is you're gonna use the clock button down there. So let's see. Now, if you set your alarm and you set your clock and you turn it off, it doesn't matter, your clock will still be fine. Your alarm clock will go off at the time that you put it as. Okay, so the alarm clock, let's see. You're gonna, see if I can do this. You're gonna hit the clock button. That's like how long the CD player's been on for. Hold the clock button down for a few seconds until you see the little clock right there. That's when you will be setting your alarm clock. And then you gotta press the left button, and it's gonna start with the minutes. Go to the hours, just press, and then remember it's on military time. So let's say we wanna wake up at 8 o'clock, just press up until it gets to 8. Set that. Press the pause play button to set it. You can press the left one again. I'm gonna leave it at 8, so I'll just do that. And then I'm gonna press the clock button again. So then it's Bluetooth. So then if I long press, it's gonna show that I wanna wake up at 8. Long press to set the alarm clock, and then use the left button to set the minute, the hour and the minute. So yeah, when the clock icon is on there, that means you're setting the alarm clock. That was the part that threw me off the most. Now I gotta figure out how to set the timing. Now once again, I'm saying if you unplug your clock from the wall or the computer, wherever you set it up, it's gonna completely get rid of the time and alarm clock, so you'll just have to reset it. And if you're watching this video, at least you'll be good and you'll know how to do it. Whereas in if you're me, you gotta refigure everything out. I don't know why it took me so long, because I kept reading the instruction manual, you know? I try to read the instruction manual for once in my life and it doesn't help. But, so, we're on Bluetooth mode to set the clock. Press the clock button once. I said it just now. You have to press the pause and play button to edit the time. So let's say, because it's 12:51, but now it's 12:52. So let's see, like if it was 11 a.m., I would set it to 11, but it's 12. Press the left button, and I'm gonna move it to 52. And then all you have to do is press the pause and play button again. Hit the clock button, go back to Bluetooth. Long press to check your alarm clock time. Press the time button, bam, 12:52. You're all good. You're all good. This. Be careful. When I uploaded the TikTok, someone told me that she dropped it and then she couldn't use it anymore because apparently it broke when it fell. I'm just gonna put this back there for now. But yeah, like I said, if you press the power button, turn it off, your alarm clock will still go off. There is a setting, I believe. It lets you set how you want the alarm clock to wake you up. It says that there's like specific sounds that you can choose to wake up to, but when I woke up, first of all, the noise you'll hear is when it powers on, but you'll hear it turn on and then you'll hear the CD start spinning and then it's gonna play the first song on the CD. So yeah, Astronord CD player. They call it the Daybox CD player on their website. But, yeah, I can't really think of anything else, so I'm just gonna end it here. Cheers to being done with high school, because I'm done with high school now. So, yeah, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments and I can try to answer them. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye!